Hello students, now we will start with our next module and we will begin with exercise 5A, that is find the difference without borrowing. So here are some questions. Okay, 5675 minus 3241. So we will begin doing from the ones place. Okay, first we will minus ones place, then tens, then 100, and then we will go to thousands place. So 5 minus 1, how many? 5 minus 1 will be 4, and then 7 minus 4, how many children it will be? 3. 6 minus 2, it will be 4, and 5 minus 3 will be 2. You can count in your finger or you can draw lines and you can also minus like that. So next one. 1's place, 10's place, 100 and 1000. 0 minus 0. You don't have any number and you have to minus 0. So, it will be 0 only. Now, 5 minus 2, it will be 3. Again, 0 minus 0 will be 0. 7 minus 1, it will be 6. I hope, children, you have understood how to subtract the number. Now, children, see. 6,333 minus 4123. 3 minus 3. Okay, you have 3 fingers and you have to minus all the 3. 1, 2, 3. How many is remaining? 0. Yes. Now again 3 minus 1, 2. How many remaining? 1. Again 3 minus 1. How many remaining? 2. And then 6 minus 4. See. 6 finger minus 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. How many remaining? 2. So you'll write here. 2. Now exercise 5B, that is with borrowing. How to borrow the number, okay? See, question here. 7,583 minus 3,478. On top, the number is smaller than the number which is below it. So you cannot minus 8 from 3, okay? So you have to borrow one number from here. So, if 8 gives this number 1, it becomes 13 and this will become 7, okay? 8 has given one number to this, this becomes 13 and this 8 becomes 7. So, 13 minus 8, you can count in your finger, 13 minus 8, it will be 5. And then 7 minus 7, 7 minus 7, it will be 0. Again, 5 minus 4, it will be 1, and 7 minus 3 will be also 4. Okay, so you have understood how to borrow the number. You have to borrow the number from the next number. 1 will borrow from 10, and if the 10 number is smaller, then it will borrow from hundreds. Okay, the next number which is at the side of the number, from there only you can borrow the number. Now we will see the next sums. 9,800 minus 2,185. See children, in ones place, you have to minus 5 from 0. So you cannot minus this, okay? It is 0. It is less than this. So it will borrow from here. It is also 0. It cannot give this, okay? So, it will all again borrow from here. Again, this is bigger than this number. So, this 8 will give 1 to this and this will become 7. So, now it becomes 10. Then it will give 1 to this 1's place and this will become 9. Okay? Now, 10 minus 5, it will be 5. 9 minus 8 will be 1. 7 minus 1 will be 6 and 9 minus 2 will be 7. So you have to do this sum like this, okay, with borrow. Borrowing sums we do like this. I hope you have understood the concept of borrowings, okay children. So again we will do the rest of the sums in the next module.